New at 5, a former Carroll County teacher received the maximum prison sentence after pleading guilty to child sexual abuse. Cassidy Krause was sentenced to 33 years total on 6 charges. She will also have to register as a sex offender for life. Investigators say she sent obscene material over social media and sexually abused 3 boys between the ages of 13 and 14. Krause taught at IKM Manning until last August, when the board accepted her resignation.